Police in Nashua, New Hampshire say they have found the man who had been slapping people, mostly women, at a local park. Police have arrested 30-year-old Shane Totman in connection with a string of assaults that took place in Mine Falls Park. Totman is accused of attacking several women and was identified after a friend of one of the victims took a photo of him leaving the scene. He is facing several charges.